Well, in the heart of Midtown sits a cottage-style Victorian that is newly remodeled. It's got some fabulous fixtures, multiple patios, and a whole lot more.
And more. In today's edition of Sell in Sacramento, Julissa Ortiz is live with a look inside this historic three-story home.
Three-story home. I mean, you need to get some exercise, go up, up and down those stairs. You guys, we are in Boulevard Park here, 24th and H. I'm telling you, these beautiful homes, they don't come up on the market very often. So this is such a rare and fun opportunity. So much history in these walls. Even though the owners have upgraded it in so many ways, there's still so much history in this home. Absolutely beautiful, beautiful space on the porch. And then you walk in and it opens up to this. Kim Puccini with me this morning. Good morning,
good morning. Nice to see everyone. Good morning, oh Sacramento. God.
This is so fantastic. I was just saying, you don't get to see these kinds of homes pop up on the market. So this is such a rare and beautiful find.
Absolutely. This house is historical in historical Boulevard Park. Yeah. It is a 1904 cottage style shingle.
Wow.
That's the name of it. Cottage style shingle Victorian.
And so a lot of the floors, these are all the original. And you were telling me the fun little tidbits about these pocket doors.
These pocket doors serve the purpose to preserve the heat in these rooms. There was only one fireplace.
Yeah.
So the family would gather in the fireplace room and close these pocket doors, and these are original.
Right.
The hardwood floors are original.
You didn't want that heat from the fire to escape because
Absolutely.
It's too cold. Oh my gosh. So still such a beautiful, I love the modern decor too. You've got a beautiful little dining area, the cutest little kitchen over here, so cute. And I love how they've added this little kind of a buffet, if you will.
A little eat-in bar. And the house has been updated, so it's got new wiring, plumbing, all of those great modern amenities, the bathrooms are updated. There's a sleeping porch upstairs. There's an apartment on the fourth story.
Oh my goodness. So you've got a space for friends and family who come to visit. I love it. How many total bedrooms then?
There's three bedrooms plus the apartment.
Fantastic. Okay, we're taking you out. This is what I love. There's so many outdoor little nooks that you can enjoy a little coffee or, you know, if it's 5 o'clock, it can be a glass of wine.
Yes. Three stories of patios, and there's a beautiful garden down below. It's very small, low maintenance, but everything you need is right here in the heart of Sacramento.
I love that. Okay, and then you guys, look at this. This spiral staircase, you actually use this. You can go to every floor of the house. I'm warning you, I'm not going to try that right now because no one needs to see that.
It's better than a Stairmaster.
Right? Look at that. You can get your workout in and enjoy a little, going up and down to check out the other spaces. Okay, coming up in the 10 o'clock hour, I'm going to show you. Miss Kim tells me there was a speakeasy downstairs. Used to be.
Right. It used to be known as the legend has it. I can't say that I was alive in 1904 or during Prohibition, but legend has it that this was called the Blackjack Mansion and the basement was a speakeasy. So, it's really cute down there.
Okay, so we're going to take you down there coming up here in the 10 o'clock hour. But if you want to check it out, if you are on the market for a new home and you need a little extra space, this might be the place for you. So much history here right in the heart of Sacramento. Again, 24th and H, all that info on our website. But stay tuned for the 10 o'clock hour.
I like how she gave it a woo.
Woo. A woo. Yeah. Thanks, Sue.